These songs are for Brother Steve. They are songs against racism. They are songs against nationalism. They are songs against Donald Trump and his group of fascists that are trying to take over the United States. This is a big fuck you to them. This is for people who support anti-racist action around the world. These are new songs.
Fuck
song is called Vultures. We'll be right back. These are songs about what our numbers represent and the power that we have as people to change the world. It's about believing in yourself, being punk, and fighting back against the system that is destroying our world. We have the numbers, we have the power, but you gotta have the courage to fight. It's another new song.
Yeah.
It's a song about the billions of animals killed around the world. This is for the Animal Liberation Front.
Thank you.
They want to destroy us. They want to own the world. And their endless seeking of money and power. This is a song about believing in what the punk movement means. About believing in the power that we have to change the world. This is a number, song about our numbers and what we represent as a power to stand against the systems that are destroying our world. This is from the first album. It's called Hopeless. It is about animal testing that goes on around the world and the animals that suffer the indignity, the pain, and the suffering behind animal experimentation. For everyone who stands up against it, for everyone that goes vegan and stands against animal testing, the song is for you. The song is for the Animal Liberation Front. last song. Thank you. I want to say thank you to everybody who came out tonight. All the fucking bands that played, every one of them was amazing. We came here to celebrate the life of Steve. Come on, give it up. Steve, wherever you are in the universe, we love you. I want to thank you for coming out. That's it. These are songs we did with a band called Totalitar. We love Montreal. So good.